I had such great ideas for all the good I'm going to do with this money. First thing, Rachel, you and I are going to go shopping. We're going to get completely new wardrobes, new shoes, motorcycle for crawling, new fishing rod for Robbie. Rachel, what do you want? Penthouse? It's yours, nothing. Rachel. Penthouse and France? You want France? You want to go fishing in France? No? Oh. All right. All right. Okay.
That's a joke.
All right. Okay.
That's a joke.
Trump makes me cry, too.
Indeed.
So you didn't take any action. You didn't take any action. You didn't fire anybody. You haven't compensated a single victim. Let me ask you this. There's families of victims here today. Have you apologized to the victims? Would you like to do so now?
Well,
they're here. You're on national television. Would you like now to apologize to the victims who have been harmed by your product? Show them the pictures. Would you like to apologize for what you've done to these good people?
That seemed very heartfelt and sincere.
Deputy Mayor Mira Josie, Deputy Mayor Amazon, Deputy Mayor Maria Torres Springer. Have you ever seen this much chocolate leading the city of New York? This much chocolate? This much chocolate?
We'll be right back.
Stephen Miller's right-wing lawsuit machine must be stopped. No, we're just getting started, and Stephen Miller has a message for anybody who has been affected by this or may be affected by it in the future.
If you or a loved one were denied a job, raise, promotion, or professional opportunity as a result of diversity quotas, equity mandates, affirmative action, or other racial preferences, we want to hear from you. Please call us at 1-877-AFL-5454 or go to aflegal.org/hotline. As a nonprofit, all services provided by America First Legal's attorneys are free to our clients.
You hear that, guys? It's not even going to cost you any money.